This are the writer.
Yeah, boy. I feel like drink too much of that punch, boy. I tell you, dope so much. Milan, I know Pulaskeg. If you see she leg, it's only bump.
Ew.
I meet this girl named Gogo. On a boat ride, heading up Coco Richie. Bad talk, every girl on the boat with she mouth full of gold and she leg full of bobo.
Ew.
Hey yo, Bobby, where the GoPro? Come and see this chick, bro. I captured this shit in a video. This girl bunion big like a big toe.
Ew.
She have forehead by the boat load.
By the boat load.
And this another girl lies a no-no.
Eh-eh.
This girl come a cruising home clothes. As she open she mouth, she des bonos.
Ew.
Your boy being little tight from the alcohol. Con introducing myself to the cobo.
Eh-eh.
She watch me and stoops. If you see the girl close, I shout out. Use the words on the whole boat. I tell the woman I know where she get her kit. I know exactly where f***ing rattans is. They had a belt, had a top on your lace wig.
Uh-huh.
They even had a cheap fake MAC lipstick.
What the f***?
She tell the friend who she was rolling
what
with. This little boy over here have real lip. Once set out a timing thing about my outfit. The friend say he a lie, your outfit is dog shit. And if you remember right before we leave, when you was getting dressed and standing next to me, when we was burning up a whole set of weed, you say that is a midget named Stephanie.
What's your point?
Go, go, I want you stop stressing me. You want me defend you, but you never check for me. I want you ask them fellas about the two of we. They go say Stephanie had the better weed.